What's poppin', KQ? I'm back at it again with another video. And if you're new to the channel, I suggest you subscribe. I don't even know why I even stuttered. I just suggest you subscribe because this channel is getting lit and being litter as the freaking subscribers go up. And if I get to 1K, which is my goal, in 2020, then there will be a giveaway. Okay? Period, 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 period. Because I am so tired of me working hard, spending hours on editing, and then I'm doing it for no reason. So, if I do feel like I'm doing it for a reason, then there will be a giveaway, and that's for sure. Let me stop saying period. I need to find my own word. And plus, just the thought of getting my period, I don't think that should be something that we should all be just walking around saying like it's a good thing, because it's not. But anyway, today's video is going to be on what I want for my birthday. If you guys don't know what my birthday is May 30th, and I was born in 2003, so I'm about to be 17, period. So anyways, today is going to be a what I want for my birthday video. So mama, I hope you see this, period, because there I go again. I hope you see this because my birthday is in 2 weeks. So I am looking on my old phone. If you're a girl, I'm pretty sure I'm not the only girl who does this, but I literally made a wanted list. Not the wanted list like I want you so I can take you in to go to jail, but the wanted list like I want this, I need this. That's what we finna be doing today. So I do have the PNGs on my old phone. This ain't my phone. So anyways, the first thing that I want that's up here is I want an Apple Watch. I want an Apple Watch Series 3 because, like, I feel like I need an Apple Watch. I feel like my wrist will look better with an Apple Watch. You see how this is right here? I feel like if you add an Apple Watch to it, it'll look better. And that's just that on it. But I always wanted an Apple Watch. I just never really took the time out of my day to go and ask for one. But anyways, the next thing that I want is these Blue Ugg slippers. But I want these Blue Ugg slippers, and they are so freaking cute. They are freaking cute, like... cute. And I feel like I want to do this blue and white theme for my birthday. I want to be wearing like blue and white. I want the Apple Watch to be white, and I want the shirt and the shoes to be blue. Well, I have some jeans. We're gonna get into that. The next thing that I want is a ring light. I want a big one though. Like, I have one already. First of all, I broke the legs because I decided to do something dumb, which was throw a water bottle in my room while I'm like 70 feet away, and I thought that it was gonna make it. But of course, wind up messing up my ring light. Baby girl, what were you thinking? I don't know. Sometimes my brain is in planet Jupiter. That's nowhere near here. I don't know. But I just really wanted a big ring light to begin with. But I didn't be specific to my mom when I did ask for one. And my ring light that I had was not even bad. But I started doing like YouTube videos, and I started realizing I didn't really want to do my YouTube videos only when the sunlight is out. What if I want to do a YouTube video when it's dark outside and I need some light? Another thing that I want is I want to go online Shein shop, because Shein got some nice clothes up there, and I've been looking up there lately, and I'm just like, want to buy this, want to buy that. Added like 50 million things to my cart with $0. Like, how are you gonna do that? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, excuse me, lighting, please. No, because now I look like Michael Blackson.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Fine, we're just gonna have it dimmed up like this. I really don't like my camera with the AE lock on. Like, I don't like that. And this sunlight is acting retarded. Like, just stay still. I want to go shopping online on Pretty Little Thing, so that way I could get me some more clothes, because Pretty Little Thing got some nice clothing. Anyway, I want to go online shopping on Fashion Nova. Give me like some cute stuff that I never had. Spice it up and stop dressing like a little kid, because my wardrobe looks still like when I was 6. Because I can fit everything from when I was 6. So maybe if I gained a couple pounds, maybe I wouldn't have the same clothes in my dresser. But I didn't. So boohoo. And then I want some freaking money. Run it up, 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 shut it up. If this sun don't stop playing with me. But anyways, I do want some money, cash money, so I could spend it, blow it online on Amazon or something. But why would you not like the cheaper? You feel me? Next, I want a blue Apple Watch band. If I do get an Apple Watch, I want it to be baby blue, because I told y'all I'm going for the blue and the white theme on my birthday. So I would actually wear either color, whatever matches with the fit. Next, I want a yellow one, because I feel like blue and yellow is like such a cute color, and those are the colors that's up my alley. Like, I wear clothes that matches with both of those colors. So I want me some straight Brazilian weave. You feel me, dog? So I already know. I was saying, for my mom interrupted me. I already have an appointment booked for the 29th, and I might vlog it, I might not. I really don't know. But that's only if y'all comment down below and tell me if y'all want it like that. Maybe if some people watch it even to get to this point of the video. Because y'all be trying to play me out. My view duration should not be that low. And I am tired of people literally clicking on my video and then clicking out. What are you doing? Because I spend like over 5 hours editing videos. But that, I guess that's the struggles of a YouTuber. Anyways, I want some Brazilian weave. And I'm getting it. This sun really just makes me want to just... So, I do got a couple phone cases inside of my thing. Because I did once upon a time think that I was getting a new phone. But the way that my mom is going, I don't think that is going to happen. So... I really don't know what I'm getting for my birthday. I'm just guessing. I'm just asking for stuff at this point. But I do also want a new phone. I do want an iPhone XR in white, or I do want an iPhone 11. It doesn't even matter to me. It's like a really either or type of situation. It can literally be whatever. That's basically, I do have cases for mainly an iPhone XR because obviously it's cheaper than an iPhone 11. So I'm not really expecting to get an iPhone 11. I really do like how my subscribers is going up though. And I think it's because the reaction videos. Y'all probably not even going to like this video as much as y'all like the reaction video. This channel. It's not only about reaction videos, so I have to do sit down videos too, hair videos, gotta do vlogs, because that's what my channel is about, period. So just wanted to let y'all know that. Make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, share the video. Somebody think like it also, because I really want to get my view duration up and I really want to get my subscribers. I'm ready to do fun stuff on my channel, giveaways. I need money. For the people that do watch my videos all the way to the end, I really appreciate y'all. Thank you. You're a blessing from God. So keep up what you're doing, because I do know I do have a couple people that really watches my videos all the way to the end, and I really thank you for that. I know I do talk too much, so I am gonna let y'all go at this point. I love you, cake. Yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. Blooper time. Oh, that I already got an appointment booked for the 29th. Yes.
So you just keep it recording?
Yeah, and then I just clip the clips up.